Or
cruisers or carriers. Ha.
not.
Yeah, actually, on this map, it's I found out that Cybern carriers are derp. They used to not be able to hit anything. So even if you put them under the transport and had like 20 carriers there, they would just miss everything, which was ridiculous. That's the one that could axe fast. Not to hit axe on their window or what? Oh yeah, actually getting sensors on your sides can be pretty good.
Yes, I mostly do that.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Where is the tier 2 power?
I'm not going for that at the moment. But I got an E for you if you want.
Yes.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. System enabled. Under attack. under attack.
Please. no longer get both respiration field and the tree, etc.
Nope.
Ah, not the middle slot is kinda useless for this map. Don't forget SMD. Your pipe still does it to fucking SMD. got wrecked. It might have been me. What? You need some resource? Or two channel?
No, I don't. I just made a stupid mistake. Still fine.
How do you think Grey is going to like my surprise battleships?
I think it will be his end. He's already struggling.
Start Paragon pretty soon now.
Okay.
Ah yes, a fat boy. Did you see my shits?
He didn't.
Probably not very happy at the moment.
He knows now, yeah.
Oh yes, that's maps. I got this maps. perhaps go boom. Wait, they have both the Durator and the Omni? Why?
He knows now, he's coming with the fat boy.
How good are Cybern Carriers TMT wise?
Which one? Oh, the... I don't know.
Wait, how is he seeing me? Is it a... Omni? Right, but he's going to die, I think.
Experimentals incoming.
Oh, there is another fat boy now, and it's shooting on a Salem that I didn't even create myself. Oof! Ah! You have that? If you have too much mass, I can use it.
Mine is 700.
And I have some build power.
Use that.
Some build power at the Paragon. Thank you. Yeah, I think the bot definitely needs some better target finding.
Why?
Because what I'm doing shouldn't work this easily with zero punishment.
But on top, on the other side, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? The Paragon is already... What? Somebody beat me 2-1?
Huh?
Yeah, green has
Paragon.
Oh
yeah, green. That Paragon on your side gonna hurt though.
Oh no! Actually, I think you get a little bit of extra distance because it's doing damage in a sphere and it's up high. Not sure though.
It's just the same as you land a nuke on the on an ASF. or just random?
They are attack moves to the player's spawn locations.
Because you can't make that attack move, because this would be a good target.
Have them target the max, or for what?
Well, certain things that are unshielded.
Basically all survival maps I know just target to a specific location. They don't check what's shielded and what's not.
No. Thank you.
What? This guy next to me has three SMDs and he says to see them happily. Maybe battle.
Commander under attack.
Somehow I suspect we got this one.
We can't fail, right? Maybe crash damage.
That crash damage can do anything actually. Well, I mean, it can do something, but I think at least I have enough spam.
It won't kill us. It maybe can make a dent. Yeah, they are quite annoying.
Well, it's kind of like the dirty RT on one of the maps.
Nice meat shields.
Okay. Wait, I'm not seeing a shield on the bar. Is it done?
It is on.
Yeah, you cannot see how much HP it has.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I'm experiencing some crash damage, but it's actually pretty mild. Like, it's so much less worse because the Rex don't stay, right? So you can still make shit.
Yeah. You don't need to reclaim.
Damn it, the Paragon is just like... kinda a breeze if you have enough willpower. But without, this is so impossible. This increased AA on the swords is killing my drones, even though they're not in my base, they're killing the drones in my base.
Is that what it's killing? I already was wondering what was going on, but it's the swords? What did they change then? The range?
Yeah, I think they doubled the AA range or something like that.
See. It's huge, the range.
Yeah. He actually has a YOLO. I'm jolly. Oh, crash on Paragon? Shields do reduce crash damage, right?
Don't know about the experimental ones. I think they just fall through.
Kill repair.
And your YOLO. Yes.
Wow. For reals. probably have close to 4,000 units on the map. What's your unit count?
110.
You have 110 units?
410.
Oh. Okay, I probably am overestimating the content.
Actually, purple has nothing.
Yeah,
green.
Just lost a bunch of shit by a crash.
Strategic launch detected.
And what's your unit count?
850.
Green has a little bit more than me.
Multiplication that is happening here, they might be weaker than before because the shield doesn't get adjusted by the modifier.
Yeah, they are pretty easy to take down now. Crash damage is slowly getting to you.
To me or to people in general?
You mostly.
I'm just watching. I stopped getting some damage.
Well, I only made a Mayfer. Just because I could.
Kill the transports that are bringing in the units.
Strategic,
if you have a Predagon, that's definitely not that difficult. The big downside for doing that, which doesn't apply if you have a Predagon, is that you do not get the reclaim if you kill the transport.
Ah.
Because the reclaim mechanism is looking at the Fav's internal tracking of how much mass you killed, which is the value that's used in the score screen, for instance, and that does not account for units you killed indirectly. Because if
yeah.
you kill the transport, then it's like the gravity thing that's killing the unit inside.
But transports are stronger, right, than normal?
Yeah. Yeah, they used to be coming in Continentals. But yeah, that looked stupid in a lame way, so I changed it to Demon Transport, which looked stupid in an awesome way. And they have buffed HP. It also depends on the unit. You can see that the Archy that's coming in is still coming in Continental. That's 5,000
yep.
HP, and the experimental transports have 15k. Wait, what's this explosion in purple space?
His commander, I think.
Right.
Yeah, the